Hi friends, today I want to show you how to make or create a subscribe and bell icon intro using KenMaster. Hi friends, today I want to show you how to make or create a subscribe and bell icon intro using KenMaster.